Politicians love to fight, but when it comes to taking on China, they're not even in the ring. Look around. They handed our manufacturing jobs to China. I voted against outsourcing every single time. And I agreed with Trump on China. We gotta get tough. I'll work with anyone to fix our supply chains and bring manufacturing home. I'm Tim Ryan, and I approve this message because I'm not gonna apologize for bringing jobs back to Ohio. They never should have left.